Hey, yo, shout out to Black Diamond. Black Diamond. Black Diamond. I got them Nikes on my feet as we speak, homie. Yeah. Yeah, homie. Shout out to Mac. Miller.
All I do is rhyme. All I do is get this money. All I do is grind. Play shows and chill with honeys. All I do is shine. Tour the world, ain't it funny? I'm one of a kind. All I do is rhyme. All I do is get this money. All I do is grind. Play shows and chill with honeys. All I do is shine. Tour the world, ain't it funny? I'm one of a kind.
Yeah, my name is Logic. If you don't know by now, I'm always on my grind. And at this moment in time, I'm on the road. But I write this rhyme sitting behind Raheem Devine while he's passed out. About to hit the station for our gases out. Look outside the window, watch these shorties with their asses out. Oh my, good guys, you know we fly. They dreaming out the window, watch our buildings pass me by. See, I ain't signed, but at this point in time, I'm feeling like the 3, 6, 8 wonder of the world. Just might steal your girl. All I do is rhyme and get money. That's my repertoire. Holla at honeys, voulez-vous, shit, avec moi ce soir.
Baby, what's the deal? Have you ever heard of some shit so real?
Cuddy, what up?
It's going down, feeling like a millionaire, riding with the top down, while the rest of the world just stares.
All I do is rhyme, all I do is get this money, all I do is grind, play shows and chill with honeys, all I do is shine, tour the world, ain't it funny, I'm one of a kind. All I do is rhyme, all I do is get this money, all I do is grind, play shows and chill with honeys, all I do is shine, show the world, ain't it funny, I'm one of a kind.
Yeah, this is the joke that when you hear it, you like, that's my shit. Maybe at a house party while you getting lit, or while you cruising around town, riding in a whip. One thing's for sure, you better get all of your friends here. If a shorty like my music, then she a got a booty, know how to use it, homie, yes, I rock, sir. The second I jump on the stage, I'm rocking it. Ain't nobody stopping it. Whoever goes on after me, I'm sorry, you ain't topping it.
It's going down, feeling like a millionaire, riding with the top down.
Get this money, all I do is grind. Play shows and chill with honeys, all I do is shine. Tour the world, ain't it funny, I'm one of a kind. All I do is rhyme. All I do is get this money, all I do is grind. Play shows and chill with honeys, all I do is shine. Tour the world, ain't it funny, I'm one of a kind.
Ever since I was a youngin', I knew I'd break in the game. While you worship other rappers that leave you less entertained, I was strategizing before the people knew my name. Fame, but I sell a tain on the road to success. Bumpin' J in the HOV lane.
What is going on, guys? Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. It is a very, very simple montage because I had a little like thing about this. One, it was the craziest thing ever. I tweeted that Grizz on Twitter, right? I was like, yo, let's do a dual-tage on Black Ops 3. And, you know, 10 minutes goes by, I'm like, I don't know if he's gonna do it with me. And the next thing you know, I was like, yo, I'm down, let's do this. So I wanted to get like a nostalgic feel on this video. That's why I called it Simply 2010, or Simple 2010, I still haven't decided. Cause this is like classic D-Treat / Predator, like editing and like streak-wise, and has World at War and COD 4 in it, which I've never used World at War in a montage. Neither like really, not really COD 4 either. You guys know what I mean? Like I have hits like some clips on those games, just not like in this type of video. So that's why I wanted it to just be simple, just crossfade like Predator did. And the last clip here was actually a competitive sniping clip too. An older one, I don't know if you guys remember it, but I just, I don't know, man. It just looks so damn cool. Like back to back to back, four pieces of competitive sniping. That's a pretty hard thing to do because they all have lasers, right? Like these guys, that's all they do and they're really good at it. And at the second four piece probably looked a little odd, but I did have hosts and I was like snaking around, I was trying not to get hit, but either way, it's old. But that's why I wanted to have like this video have like a nostalgic type of feel. Like I want to know what your favorite like 2010 and 2011 montage, because there's a lot of like old videos out there. Because I have I know that iPod actually had a playlist and it was just like all of his favorite montages, like all the way back to like 2009, which is the craziest thing ever. But either way, I'm rambling on too much. Hope you guys have a fantastic weekend. Sleep in, light up some pumpkin pie, eat some pumpkin pie with some ice cream, because it's fall now, right? It's pumpkin pie season. So have a fantastic weekend, guys. Tomorrow's video, we're doing more throwback and then we're back under the regular videos. So I'm Awesome Magic. You guys have a fantastic day and I will see you gorgeous faces later.